As you all know, for over a year now, Jason McKinney and I have been broadcasting our Shabbat services, High Holy Day services. We came from our Bema to you live. And what we were looking at is, of course, an empty sanctuary. There's a camera that's up there, and there's another camera that's up there, and that's bringing us to you. And we have felt your soul and your presence. We carry it in our hearts, and we bring that out to you as very best we can. But the pews have been empty, and we miss everybody so very much. And our COVID task force has been working diligently to think about how we can take next steps. And so we're going to start opening up our sanctuary in limited numbers, and people need to be vaccinated. And we have things like Clorox wipes around and masks. That's different. But creating Shabbat with one another in each other's presence is going to start to be available to us. And there's more details in our email and registration opportunities. Come as you feel comfortable. Come as is available. We're very much looking forward that we can celebrate Shabbat with people in the room, properly spaced, masked, and all of that. But we will get to offer Shabbat prayers and see each other in person. And we're still going to have live stream and carry that soulful connection across the miles as we have been doing. Shabbat Shalom.